How to install Bliss OS 16 with Google Play Store on USB flash drive. Just follow me. First, you need two USB flash, 1 8 gigabytes at least, and second USB with 32 gigabytes at least. You will burn Bliss OS system on one of them and install Bliss OS on the other. Now, from your browser, search for Bliss OS. Select download and select Bliss OS 16. This version with Google Play Store G apps. So download from here. Here is Bliss OS 16 ISO image. I download it before. Then, from your browser, search for Rufus tool. Download the version according your system, SKST4 or 86. Now, connect the two USB flash to your system. Then, open Rufus tool. Select the USB flash with the low size, 8 gigabytes at least. Then from here, select Bliss OS 16 ISO image. Partition style MBR or GBT to know that. Right click on this PC and select manage. Then disk management. Now select the other USB flash, right click on it and select properties. Then volumes. From partition style you will see GBT or MBR. Here is GBT. So I will select GBT. Keep all of this without any changes and hit start. Okay. And OK. Just wait for burning Bliss OS on USB flash. Close Rufus window. Now you need to restart your PC and access BIOS menu first to disable secure boot. Then access boot menu. Here is most of brands showing how to access BIOS menu and boot menu. For example, Dell BIOS from F2 and boot menu from F12. Now I will restart my PC. Now I will access BIOS menu first to disable secure boot. From secure boot, disable it, then apply and exit. Access boot menu to boot from USB flash that you burn Bliss OS system on it. Select your USB. Now select Bliss OS installation from here. Scroll down to create EFI partition. Select create and modify partitions. Select your USB flash with 32 gigabytes at least. Then no. Delete your partition. Select delete from here. select new and resize partition to 1 GB. Hit enter and select type now EFI system. Select the other free space and select new. Keep partition size as you see and hit enter. Select right and type yes from keyboard. Then select quiet. Now select the EFI partition that you create now. Here it is. You will know that from drive or USB name there is data traveler. Then select FAT32. Okay. Select yes. Now select the partition that you want to install BlessOS on it. Here it is. Select ext4. Then OK. Then yes. Wait for formatting partition. Now select no. Then EFI boot select GRUB2EFI boot loader. Hit OK. Then do you wish to delete them? Select no. And OK. Just wait for installing BlessOS on your USB flash. Here is BlessOS installed successfully. Just remove your USB flash with 8 GB and select reboot. Now you need to access boot menu to boot from your USB flash with BlessOS system. Select it and select first choice. Select your language from here and hit start. Copy apps or data from your phone or tablet or don't copy. I will select don't copy. Now you can sign with your Gmail to use Google Play Store or skip it now. Accept. You can create bin or pattern or password or select not now. Now select taskbar for BlessOS. Always. Select grant permission. Then scroll to taskbar. Allow display over this apps. Go back. Here is BlessOS 16 latest version with Google Play Store installed on USB flash as you see. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.